clear backfield for Jerrel Jernigan. He'll move Nolan in motion left to right, and Jerrel will take it himself. Tucks it under. Now he'll jump, pass it into the end zone. Touchdown, man of Troy. He tucked it under, sped to the outside, then jumped up and threw it to Justin Bray for the score.